The Lady Vol basketball practice got off to an unexpected start today when head coach Holly Warlick addressed the media.
We had a couple of young ladies not live up to our academic standards and academic standpoint, so we will have two young ladies missing one game. That'll be Ariel Massengale and Andrea Carter, and two other young ladies missing two games, and that is Sierra Burdick and Janet Tucker, as Janet is allowed to play.
With that being said, Alexa Middleton, Jamie Nard, and Courtney Dunbar will pick up plenty of minutes in their first exhibition game this Sunday.
Well, you know, I think they've really fit in. I think that they're really picking up our system. They're going to be nervous. I would be too. I mean, you're a freshman coming in, but I think that they'll, once the nerves go away, I think they'll jump right in. And they've done a great job, and I have a lot of confidence in them. They'll get a lot of playing time.
Coach Holly was saying that it's going to take everybody this season, and everybody's going to have to step up at some point, and we're all working hard and making sure that we're ready when we need to be counted on. So I think that, you know, we'll have a big part just as much as everyone else.
We all want to win as freshmen. We all want to win a national championship. So coming in, we just basically are going to do anything she needs us to do to win.
It will be Nard's first time in TBA, and the anticipation is mounting.
I think we're so excited. I mean, just to step on this court, I've never even come to a game. So, I mean, I'm excited to just finally be in this atmosphere and be in TBA.
You can watch the Lady Vols take on Carson Newman Sunday at 2 p.m. in Thompson Bowling Arena or on the SEC Network Plus. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Julia Cox.